The Bannock Development Corporation's annual investor breakfast was held in Pocatello. He talked jobs in the marketplace, job growth since the recession, and the future of working with Governor Little. He also emphasized Idaho's very low unemployment rates.
Generally, we are doing extremely well. Eastern Idaho is doing extremely well. Pocatello in particular has a number of projects that are growing and developing that are going to be very positive for this community.
Keeley plans to visit Eastern Idaho at least once per month.